As people of faith are called to do, we have assembled ourselves today for a holy purpose, to sing our hearts out, to pray like we mean it, to delight in this way of life called gratitude. From wherever we have come and wherever we will go next, bring your spirit, Lord, to create a new and right spirit within us. Let us worship God, the one who brings light from darkness, hope from fear, and yes, beautiful music from the depths of singing people. So form us into your idea of faithfulness, that we would come and seek from us. You may be seated.